The Merriam-Webster Dictionary definition of community is a unified body of individuals or a group of people with a common characteristic or interest. Most often, these individuals live together within a larger society. This could be perceived as your family and friends, the demographics of your neighborhood, or even your own background. Communities are everywhere around us and shape our everyday lives. We join the communities that make us feel welcome or even at home, and these define who we are as a person. As humans, we build communities so naturally that we don't realize we're even a part of them. Whether it's where you work, where you go to school, the organizations you join, but most importantly, the people you surround yourself with. The relationships we build within these groups form and define community.
Community is where you can be you. It's where there is no judgment, no hate, but only acceptance and love. Community is a part of everyday life. We as humans always have a sense of belonging. We wish to be accepted and loved. Communities do this.
The most important aspect of community is unity. That doesn't mean uniformity or all being the same, but it means standing by one another. Unity means supporting one another to reach their highest potential and being there for them when they fall.
There's so much history behind community. Our communities start from the very day we are born. Our families are a very diverse community. Each and every community is built on history. Our racial communities, our family communities, academic communities, and so many more. All of these communities are built on past values and people. Communities are constantly changing because the people that make up the communities change. Although there is a change, there is also a sense of tradition. We all reflect our communities. Each and every member reflects the past, present, and future of their own communities. Communities are an essential part of life. They always have been and always will be.
Your community are the people you grow with, whether it is intentional, like an orchestra increasing their skill and working towards a common goal together, or unintentional, like a group of friends finding their way through life together. It can be as small as two people with common interests, or as large as the 500,000 Buckeyes all around the world.
Well, pick me up with golden hand.
Regardless of the size of your community, the impact on yourself and others around you is immeasurable. No matter where you are in campus, the city, or the world, the energy of your community connects you to one another, and together you support each other in accomplishing great things. Community is a power like no other.
Well,